Hello everyone and good evening. You are on YouTube channel Drafts 10x10 and my name is Alexey Chizhov and this is game of the day on the World Championship Drafts. This is last day and last video of this series. And today we will discuss game between Dutch player Wouter Siepma and player from Cameroon Christian Niemi. This is only victory of African player in the final stage, but he tried and he played to win. Let's see the game. Development phase. At this moment white created a combination and black defend. Yes, here is a choice of Christian Niemi create a piece on this field 36. He attack and on this white take and black have this piece 36, so called active board piece. But this piece actually not always active, sometimes it's maybe passive, but always a sharp game after this in this kind of position. And what we will see that black actually have to develop piece 5 to field 23. And I also think about this field piece 6. White don't have any problem and they may build as they want. So black developing according plan. Yes. Now, piece on 27, it means it's preparation for creating classical game and classical type of position. And this 38, 33, and now after this move, actually classical game type will be created. And of course, this classical game type is interesting by itself, but if you have piece on 36, it will be even more interesting. Black choose for developing piece 6 and change back. Now white have some advantage because of backward piece 5, the piece left behind and not playing, and also because of this combination and which limit white black to not possible play by this piece. Also important to see that this move, it's preparation to this movement. So this piece on 37 will go to field 26. This field 26 has special meaning in classical type of position. It's really good occupy this 26 and also this 25. There are key fields in classical type. Yes. Here we have an important cross point. Black have a little bit weak side, so empty field 2 and only one piece actually defend side. So main idea of white may be strategic way prepare and do attack on this side, so pieces should moving somewhere there. And but first they need to destroy classical game. This is possible by playing this move. Take, and now white actually preparing win piece by this move, and black should defend a12. This idea of move to 39 is create this column and it should be completed with this piece 48 to 37, and then white may change to field 22. So black, if black actually play something like this, so 20-25, that now this and white start attacking weak side. And this is actually very dangerous for black. They should avoid this. And black also may attack piece, attack right side of white, but it's well protected by these pieces and difficult to make break here. And so in the beginning of position, and better not play 20-25, but better play 5-10, also this, and 3-8. This is not easy to find, and also difficult to understand why. You need to see this variant. So after this, black change back, and next they change forward to field 23, and they have no problem. But after this move, black may offer piece and then attack, and actually they win, because on this move they win piece. And if white close instead, then just win piece different way, but also winning piece. And because of this variance, maybe Wouter Siepma found that this move is more interesting 26, and also he found that tactical complications connected with this combination. So if, for instance, playing this 5-10 or many any other move, by the way, then this possible and this, and then white wait, and black should take by king, and white win by combination. And please note that combination already present in the game, and it's white created this combination at any move. Black only have to do this move, is forcing this, this. if black make change, like playing 5-10, then white can win very easy way using standard maneuver, and in this kind of position, this is very standard, and always people actually looking first this kind of combination. So after 13-19 in the game, Wouter Siepma, I think, I suppose he was thinking about this move first, and then white create combination to field to this 4 or 2, and if black close, then white can play here, and again provoking black play a mistake move. But here white have similar combination using active board piece, and this is all nice, but this is all traps. So if black play this move, then from this moment they don't have a problem to build position, and white destroy column. So this column actually, and now strategic way, it's a two right move of black, and then nothing. And white play instead 44. At this moment, position looks very dangerous for black, actually, because of backward piece 5, but also because of backward piece 15. This piece is behind 20. Piece 20 will go here, and then piece 15 will be also left behind. And if actually black try to develop piece, this a12 right move in the game, but if this, then there is a combination. White win by making king. Okay, but what else in this position? A12, this is a right move. Actually, black preparing to play 5-10, and Wouter played 35-30. Position is very promising. It looks like white create big advantage, but probably this is not the best move. much stronger as I see it was 34-30. And now black should be very careful because they only have indeed only one move, 3-8. So this move, 3-8, should be played. But if, for instance, playing 5-10, then white can answer this and create combination, breaking field 19 and going to field 8. And if black play here, then white make combination to field 5. Okay, and but another way to close is here, and here white also have a combination, a little bit more expensive, but still big chances to win in this endgame, because black don't have capture information, and white will attack black pieces in center. So first move. After 34-30, so 5-10 probably losing. 1-7, it looks more interesting, but indeed, again, it's a very bad move. 38-33 here. So first idea of white, of course, that if 5-10, then white have this combination, and very basic one. And get to field 5. But if what black can do more? They should play 3-8, and here white playing this move doesn't look very dangerous for black. But indeed, they only can change back or play 20-24. So if play 20-24, then white can play, then actually can play this move, and next move they attack and win piece. So this is not possible. And after this change, back, position of black little bit destroyed, and white playing 34-30, and preparing attack on two piece 24. After this move, here is a very hidden winning possibility of white playing to 27-21. Now white preparing attack piece on 16, and after use same combination, and this and this. If black play something like 14-20, it will indeed happen. So after this move, black have nothing, and this, that, and winning. On this move, there's a different combination. Actually, maybe not one, you can play that to win, but you also can make a combination coup wise, it's also winning to field 2. And again, after this move, white can use piece or this piece 36 in very smart way. This. So actually, it looks like this position is losing. Of course, this is difficult to calculate, and not to say that immediately. 34-30, and rest move, so 3-8 is right, but we will discuss it now. And but after 20-24, playing 38-33, and again to stop piece 5 because of combinations. And after this move, then this. Now we see that the piece is locked. It's never may move, because if this, for instance, then will be a combination like this, and this, this, and this, I think. And at this moment, black will go to endgame, and position it's should be winning for white. They have a king for three pieces, and so 5-10 not possible, but at this moment 20-24 this 34, so 5-10 not working. White black only play here, and white again stop piece 5, and after this now next move they attack piece, and this is winning. To be sure, I will show you once that white should take this way, and then they actually win more pieces if black play this way. And only possible way, it's after 34-30, it's only move 3-8. And here white actually, if they play this, then black may start play a classical game like this, and this position is not winning for white, and because black later play to 29, and white also can play a very sharp move, so 38-33, and this creating binding and keep combination to field 5. So after 5-10, there is a immediately combination like this one, this, this, and going to the king. So 5-10 not working, and black need to play somewhere. They have to move by piece 20, 25 on 24. And here 24 I think better, because here white also need to be careful. If they try and play 38-33 like in previous variants, not giving way to piece 5, but then they probably will lose because they also don't have moves. And on this move there is a combination like coup vice and so on, and it's sure not winning for white. They only may pretend to make draw, but on this move black just play this, and on that is already nothing for white, because black actually playing this move and white have no position at all. And so after 20-24 this is draw position, and white can play here, and still using tactical ideas, something like this not possible. Yes, and going to the king. Black may use this moment playing here, and now after this move, after this move, black may force draw by playing 18-22. White can should do combination this way, and they win piece, but they have a very ugly construction of pieces, so they better should at right moment offer piece back until not too late. And this is draw position, not better for white. And so this is right way of black to play. Okay, but let's say so 3-8 and 20-24. Also interesting to note that if 25, here we have binding, so these pieces are in binding momentary, and this binding has explosive power. Of course white may immediately play this, and black should take here and this, and binding is released. But more interesting, it's played different way, playing 38-33, and black should play 15-20. If they not do, white actually going to this field and this, and now this position again many tactical ideas, and black only have to play with piece one, because if playing by piece five, then this combination, now it's not immediately winning, but a very good endgame, because black pieces all this stay in center, white control main line, so this line, and this piece actually going to the king, and it looks like easy win for white indeed. But the position, it's not winning for white in general. So if black play this, this, and black should be careful. Again, playing 5-10 not possible because of combination. And again, same combination, also a very bad endgame. And at this moment, if play this move, also losing this. You see, combinations are the same, but they are not always working. And if black continue play this position, continue play 7-11, that's only move, then white, if they play this, black now can actually play 5-10 as well, and combinations not winning these combinations, but also black have this offer, and this strategic offer, and they have enough compensation because binding is strong. After this move, black play here, this, and actually they have better chances here. And so white, they have draw, but not more than this. Okay, so we are discussed now move 34-30. After this move, it's a good position for white, and black should only play 3-8 and 20-24, and in right order. If they not do, they will lose. I think this is more chances than in the game. 35-30. Now 3-8, and black actually create combination now. This idea, it's visible after 39-33. Black, maybe it was planned by Wouter play this, but here there is a combination, and at last moment maybe he saw. I don't know what happens here. Position is still a little bit better for white, but not winning anymore. And if play this way, then black actually may go to the classical position, playing something like this, and position will be draw. White should change, and again change. Position simplifies, and draw unavoidable. And 35, yes. So this 5-10 after 35, it's nothing. But this move may be stronger, and if black change, then white still have advantage. They use piece 36 for combinations. They play in this, this. Now black should be careful at this moment. If they play here, then white actually may change. And next use this, and then here. And it's winning position. So playing 15-20, maybe white change. And after this move, strongest is playing this crazy looking move, 18-23. Idea is that black cannot attack because of this, and the position winning for white, and the next move they play here, and then break field 12. And but of course analytically it's draw anywhere. I think in a real game many things may happen. And 38-33, okay, so after 3-8 also white have this move offer, playing that and that. This is also a good offer, and black should be careful here, but playing 1-7 I think is best move. White actually break to field 14, and black may just ignore this piece because after this they offer and this position is draw. White have so much advantage on these pieces will be here. It's just not possible to win. If not this offer, then white will win immediately. But because of this offer is drawn. So offer doesn't work. And move 38-33. This is a very, very bad blunder of Wouter Siepma. I don't know what caused this. Maybe he just forget about move 20-25. But if you see on this position, if black actually don't play this move, they will lose maybe because of variants which we discussed before. So they need to do. It's a life or death question, and now not possible play this move because of that. And from this moment the game is lost for white. They tried to do something, but they have backward piece 45 and hanging piece 39. And this. And at this moment actually white may give up. Because after this, they lose two pieces. And Wouter give one piece and try to do something, but it's very difficult. No piece and also no compensation. This change. Here it was last hope of Wouter after in this position. Maybe little hope, and this is a combination from the beginner's book. So this one, and it will not win, but it will make draw. Actually, Christian played 10-15, and white should offer second piece, what they did. And now, after some moves, unnecessary moves, they give up. So what to say about this game? It's a little bit sad that Wouter not found best move because he played a nice game, and if he win, he can fight for medal. It will be plus two for him. Yes, but he didn't found proper move 34-30. And also there it's analytically draw, but much more difficult for black. And this is last video game of the day because tournament is finished. My congratulations to medal winners, to Alexander Schwarzman from Russia, Alexander Getmansky from Russia, and also Roel Boomstra from Netherlands. And also my congratulations to all who played in the final, because even playing in the final was extremely difficult. This tournament, it's yes, this is cruel tournament. Also my congratulations to women tournament, who also finished, to winner Matryona Nagovitsina first, and Tamara Tansikuzhina second, and Victoria Matrichka short. And also I like to thank everyone who was providing this translation and this game of the day, and all analyses about World Championship. These were my colleagues Nick Watering today, Alessio Scagvianti from Italy, and also Mahil Weistra, and not forget Lee Drafts, and of course this Drafts channel Drafts 10x10. Who did all that possible. And please subscribe to this channel, and I think that will be much more interesting later when this draft channel only start, and now it's developing and will be more and more interesting video. So please like it and subscribe. And that's all for today. Thank you and goodbye. and see you next time on this channel.